I will not have you outside in that dangerous world.
I've had enough of being shut up at home by my dad. I want to meet people and make friends.
Found it!
Move aside and let the pros do their thing. You've already failed once.
I knew I wasn't the right one for this job.
No, he's wrong.
Have I ever lied to you, Buckaroo?
We're the cat club team, remember? Without us, they won't make it, and we'll prove that to them. Trust me on this.
Okay. Let me make this promise to you. No matter who wants to harm you, Ladybug and Cat Noir will do everything in our power to keep you safe.
This girl is awesome. She's crazy awesome. Booyah! I love it when you read my mind. What if Cat Noir doesn't turn up?
Oh, he will. I trust him. Spots off.
Closet. Your hair shines like the sun. Your eyes are gorgeous green. I look at you and wonder your innermost thoughts and dreams. Could it have come from Ladybug? Stubbornness, it's so irresistible. Lady, have I ever told you turn my world upside down? Whoever she is beneath that mask, I love that girl. Stay. I won't tell anyone who you are.
Nobody must know who we really are. Not even us.
To find out who the love of your life really is! What were you thinking? That's the thing, Plague. I wasn't thinking. I was following my heart.
You okay? Good job, Kitty.
How can you possibly be in love with Ladybug?
You don't know anything about love. As soon as I saw you. Ladybug, I love you. Perhaps Ladybug will love me someday. I mean, like I love her. I have to believe.
Wow! I've never seen the sensitive side of Cat Noir before.
Yeah. Maybe I was wrong about him.